this life I lead. What should I say, lad? It show me blood on the pavements of my neighbors and friends. Constituents full of shit. Carry your pistols and pull it quick. Missiles being at launch without the army click. Shit, I seen too much to talk about. That's just the way it turned out, without a doubt. Everything in this life truly happened for a reason. Then why I feel like all my dogs keep leaving? I'm bleeding for some answers, God, on quick advancement calls. We all knew the outcome, but still we all call it chance of history in the making. By these young niggas from Detroit ganking, putting ranking on murder. I went all the time, I thought money was the motive, and longevity to uphold it. Bet my four-leaf clover that I'll be paid till I'm older, paid till I'm older. I'm feeling lucky, I guess, to see I'm raised by the best. And if I ain't fresh, I can't rest. I confess, if I look stressed, don't test. I know God has blessed me a lot in this game. So sees the air aroma is different here the older I get. So much pollution and corruption is affecting my sense of smell. To properly function in this hell on earth, in the verse, the holy word speaks of days being worse than they are now. So look around, has genocide now become a homicide plan for living? Been through too much with my mama, drama, kinda like hard driven in cruise. I spent years smoked out like goons, blazing blunt after blunt, never giving a fuck about who. In this life I lead, or should I say led? Oh, that I didn't choose. Hey, it's true. My daddy said it one night, he was high as a cat. He wasn't fronting, he said it outright. Wrong, you wasn't planned, but a mistake. I'm like this, I guess. In sex, that's a chance you take. July 8th, man, he made my fate on Section 8 blue deer. Cause my old man hustled and worked so we could eat, so shit. On paper plates though, not glass. We ate pork chops, not chicken or steak. And so, okay, no more hood tales. Sure, I had clientele and the opportunity to sell off a flat beam scale. Well, things change, right? Remember when I thought they wouldn't? 2 years ago, I would've told you that they couldn't. But shouldn't everybody had a chance to succeed? Indeed, I never thought nobody would ever help me. But see, it was reality. Kicking the nigga down since birth. Seen little triumph, I learned the worst first. For better sweaters, the opportunity was fast. Avoiding vendettas is brother here from the past. I lasted as long as God let me, but still sometimes it upsets me. The loss of my best peeps, know I'm like packing stands. So my fans can help me reminisce and really understand. It was tough, but I had to deal with it. Forget it, hell no. The only thing it does is make me strong now. So many questions, so many answers.